apple.
This is a Cortland. A lot of you might have had grandparents that made apple pies, your grandma. I can almost guarantee you that she was using a Cortland apple. This is an old variety of apple, goes back, I want to say 100 years, and they always preferred this apple over all the rest for baking. So this is what would be in your apple pies.